illegal block in the back penalty against Texas Southern.